recording yet?
No.
We're recording now. As we talk.
Yeah, we're recording.
Yeah, as we talk right now.
Right.
Take two.
I forgot my line.
I forgot my line.
Well, hello, guy.
Oh, the hello, guy.
Huh?
Come on, Pounder, you take it away, bro. Take it away if you want to introduce.
What happened?
I said if you want to introduce it, you go take it away, bro.
Hey, guys, welcome back to another episode of Virus Plays Zombies. We're here today with Virus, of course, Pounder, and myself, Buster Rhymes. Do you guys like
magic?
Really?
I can make somebody disappear.
Okay.
Well,
I love magic.
Pick
I need somebody to say Alakazam.
You can make anybody disappear. You're the party host, aren't
you?
Alakazam.
Nope.
And I made him disappear.
Yeah, anyway. Maybe later.
Conku
Red B.
I must
have missed
something. As. Oh, I forgot to introduce him. Conkrud was here,
as
but you know, he had to go and find the pony. Even My Little Pony music. My Little Pony.
No, it's not.
My Little Pony.
It's not. It's not fucking dampening it again.
Fuck off!
Shut the fuck up!
I'm going to put the power on.
Was dropped while I was gone. I'm a little short today.
I say that's 22
we
right,
we're going to take out 30 grand.
I think so, guys. You should give me some money.
I say this needs to be on.
Yeah, 22 is fine if you don't.
I ain't worried about it.
What, did you... Oh shit, do you need to do a run? Oh, you did say, didn't you?
Damn, you
see, this is what happens when you play Buried.
Oh no, not again.
Oh. Well, this is a money level.
No,
I'll get it for now.
Don't pretend I'm wrong, sorry.
Oh, we could just give you money.
No.
My little
phone, my little
phone.
Alright, meet me in the...
Oh, we needed that.
Yeah, the bank, dude. Meet me in the bank.
We're not doing money, man. We don't need it.
Although that was a bit off.
How did he end up hitting the window? You were in an angle.
Everybody deserves a bit of cash now again. You worked hard.
Insert joke here. Ha ha ha, laugh track.
Come back here.
Did anybody lock the box?
And just open it
now. Look at that throwing up the points. Boom!
Took that move out his way.
And then he opened Jug up from inside there.
Yeah, it's quite good.
I'm doing that as well.
I'd have preferred you to open
you that.
Yeah, I was about to say I would have preferred you to open up Jug, but yeah, that's good enough as well.
Virus, don't break the box, I'm going
to help you. Oh, I need a big guy.
We locked it.
Yeah, I forgot to lock it down. 2 seconds.
You can just turn him around, you know, and do
I
it.
I think he's
way.
Locking it now. We get a bit closer, bro.
He'll still do it.
Bang!
Follow me.
Slam. Bang, bang, you're dead. 50 bullets in the head. See? Told you, more than one person could have the Reagan Mark II. No, it was somebody else. I can't remember who said it. Oh, yay. This game's looking up for me, bro.
It is. I have it in my mind. Look at this point. Jump.
Good hit.
Boom. They basically paid for the jump.
You're just gonna go run and knock down all the doors, I'm guessing.
So from what round we get, keep going on. Well, I'm gonna do it.
I've just opened all the doors, don't
you? You can get the points off the gun mod, all guns if you want. You're welcome.
Oh, fucking hell. Dude, that's a dangerous spot right there. Something fell off it. Up the top there. The bridge. Oh shit, I'm gone. You're asking where the danger spots were earlier on? That's not. There's another one.
Give me the HDR. Your
health. Elboro! Oh shit!
I want the rhythm
there you go. Give me good luck charm, bro.
Yep.
Mark that, you know. I want the Reagan Mark one.
I can still do it for you.
No longer are you, bitch. I want
to. You got it.
Yeah, I know.
Well, be careful with the danger.
I want to go there. Watch out,
you better pack up for you. Oh, it's ended.
You're in a lucky streak, I can tell you that much.
You've got it.
And then you get a Barrett.
That's how that was the long shot, though. Ooh.
Oh. Wonderful. Yeah, round started. Round restarted. You're given the team with another notch. Crazy bastard. Stop hopping the box. Don't know what hit it, man.
I will. Don't tell me what it is. I will.
No, with me, you little bastard.
Fuck no, because I'm having the ballistic now, as I can't. Yeah, bro.
Huh? You trying to get the ballistics? You do know that you're going to be able to fucking get
it. Yeah, I know, just whispering.
If you have the ballistics, I'm not even going to be able
to forget I'm going to do the double trick.
No, if you do the double trick, because that's why I want the time bombs for the double trick. No, it doesn't matter, you can do it for us. Why did you want Raiden instead of Raiden Mark II?
That's why you're still losing.
Yeah, but if you lose it, you're going to be screwed. Don't forget, it's pretty easy to feck it. Yeah, but it's pretty feckin' easy to lose.
Hammer.
Well, how the hell did you need to get it back then?
How did you get it back if you didn't lose it?
Yeah, then I lost it. Yeah, can't answer that question, can you?
I'm playing other maps.
Match.
That is disgusting. That is the biggest troll in the city box. That is
was open, bro. Well, that was which door, but I was in there, so.
Yeah, I'm not just eating that.
No, fine, you are right. Alright, we're gonna put this shit.
I'm gonna swap it out for an A, and then that's probably a better idea.
Yeah, you, literally, we're gonna get them all anyways.
Have we already got booze?
Yeah, sounds like a good idea. Should be on the side now. Should start a new round. Should be either on the side or where Leroy first is. What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh yeah. I'll just put the PDW upstairs because it's really annoying to have it.
Put it down by accident, so I'm taking it back something.
What are you doing, bro?
You're right, don't make a couple of seconds.
I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing anymore. I'm lost. Oh, there you go. My fucking eyes were fucking trying to adjust. I haven't done that in a while, and my eyes were just like, what the fuck? Boomers. Boomers. Hello. Hey, bro. Go get fucking my final perk.
Yeah, let me fill
up my final perk.
I'm
going here, bro.
Booze, and there's all the things are open and broken.
Oh, finally,
I got some booze.
I told you I did it. I told you ages ago I did it.
I'm going in. If I need to bust that.
Yeah, but let me just get enough.
Oh,
let me just get enough money to pack the wire over.
So yeah.
You might as well just get it all set up. Do you need any more money? Do you want any more money to pack it in? How many do you need? Pack it? 2 or 3?
Well,
that should do it.
That's if you don't get hit by the witches.
Yeah, I'll be fine.
Ah, 2 seconds. I'll give you that. That should give you enough.
Hold on, hold on.
Right. Head into the witches, be careful dude, something bad to go in there. Right, we'll meet you there.
Yeah, I'll do you good.
Yeah,
there we go.
There you go,
yeah, I'm going to the center. You go then, I'll go then.
Doors open. Nah, better off doing it one at a time.
Well, you go first,
yeah.
Then you're
better off doing it one at a time. But remember, the witches are going to be spawning, so get ready for it. Yeah, yeah. No, because then you'll get 2 witches for every person that goes in. You get an extra witch. So if I make it through, then tell you I've made it through, then you come through, then Buster comes through. Should make it life easier for us. Yeah, I know, but how many points do you have? Alright, I'm out.